Electronics Engineering, CMR Institute of Technology, Bangalore. We are here with our solar tree implemented project in Marasandra village. First of all, I would like to thank the management of CMR Institute of Technology, especially our chairman sir, member of parliament, Shri K.C. Ramamurthy sir, for giving us the opportunity and the facilities to come and do the installation of solar tree in this village. Also, I am very thankful to our principal, Dr. Sanjay Jain sir, as well as our vice principal, Dr. B. Narasimhamurthy sir, because without their support and constant guidance, this would not have been possible. So we have installed a solar tree here. This actually is a source taking from sun and converting the sunlight into electricity. So we have decided to put this solar tree in this location for a reason wherein this side there are no street lights available, and it is it's a junction point wherein many people will be moving around. We have a temple here, and there is a layout nearby, and there is a layout this side as well, and many houses are here, and frequently people will be traveling, they will be moving here, and it's not safe in the night due to this being too dark, this side being too dark. So we had to inspect for one complete day different locations here with my team of 8 students, 4 students being from the final year and 4 students from the pre-final year, which I'll be introducing to you in a short while. We came here, we had seen the different locations where the deployment of this would be feasible. So one we saw near the school, and the other was this. And then we found this to be more suitable place because of this being a junction and a temple, as well as layout this side. So we have installed it here. Coming to the working and all will be explained by my team. So let me introduce my team. I have 4 students from the final year. The team is led by Saket Vaibhav. Saket Vaibhav. Then we have Bhuvan DV. Then we have Shakti Vail and Harshita Kanchan. So these are 4 students who are from the final year. And pre-final year, I had Akshay Rajiv, Dinesh, then Ria Augustine, as well as Shrishti.
I'm Akshay from CMRIT, Tripoli Department, 3rd year. So I'll be explaining about solar panels. So we have used 12 solar panels in 4 branches. Each branch has 3 solar panels like to face each direction. So when the solar energy comes, we store it in battery through the solar panels, which get converted by the solar panel to electrical energy, which can be which lights the LEDs in the night.
I am Bhuvan DV. So I'm going to talk about the LED lights. So basically, each LED light itself consists of 3x3 matrix, 9 LED individual bulbs. So as a whole, it will give out 24 watts output, which I'm guessing is around 18 lumens, 18 watt lumens output. But if you see the orientation of how to cover up the whole junction, what we have done is between the main V-shaped light and the right side most significant, we have covered at least 72 degrees, but the other side we have gone 45 degrees off. So individually we are able to cover the whole junction. That's
it. Hello, my name is Shakti Vail. I'm from the Tripoli department, and today I'll be explaining to you guys about the solar charge controller. So the basic functionality of the solar charge controller is to collect all the solar energy from the solar panels itself and charge the battery during the day and discharge it all to the LED lights at the night. So it has 3 modes. The mode that we are using is called dusk to dawn, and it will charge the batteries from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. and from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. it will discharge and it will turn on the lights. So there are basically just 3 terminals on the solar charge controller. One goes from the solar panels to the charge controller itself, one goes to the battery, and one goes to the load.
Hi, I'm Shrishti from pre-final year department of EEE CMRIT. I'll be talking to you about the battery that we've used in this project. In this project, we've used a 150Ah battery, which is of the type tubular, so that the battery can power the lights overnight. And we've used a type B1 battery, which is sealed.
Hello, I'm Sakit Vaibhav. I'm in electrical department and I'm in my final year now. I'll be talking about the entire process of how the solar tree project works and also why we implemented it. So the solar tree project basically works by harvesting solar energy, which is a renewable energy, and we use the solar energy to power up the lights throughout the night. So why we've implemented this in this village is because there was not much lighting when we came and inspected it, and we realized that the problem is not enough energy is generated for villages. So we've implemented a solar tree, which basically harvests something that's renewable and it's free of cost, so that the villagers can feel more protected and safe and in the dark. Thank you.
Studentige astute tuition hogtare avargella tumbha tondre aagta itto ninninda to sumaru tuition makkalige matte ladies ge ella tumbha help aagide illi namma illa idrinda matte ee levet hogarge thotak hogarge ಇವ್ರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮನೆಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಹೊಲ ತೋಟದಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಕಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಓಡಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸುಮಾರು ಇದು ಕಾರ್ನರ್ ಇದು, ಅದರಿಂದ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಇದರಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮ ಸೋಲಾರ್ ಲೈಟ್ನಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸರ್. ಹಾಕಕ್ಕೆ ಮುಂಚೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕತ್ಲು, ಓಡಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗ್ತಾಯಿತ್ತು. ಊರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಬೀದಿ ಲೈಟ್ ಇದೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಲೇಔಟ್ ಕಡೆಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದು ಲೈಟ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ತುಂಬ ನಿಮ್ಮ CMR ಕಾಲೇಜ್ನಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಓಡಾಡಂತ ಇವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್
ಆಗಿದೆ.
ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಸರ್, ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಬೆಳಕು ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸುಮಾರು ಒಂದು 10-11 12 ಗಂಟೆ ಆದರೂ ಓಡಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ಏನು ಆ ಥರ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಬೆಳಕು ಬರುತ್ತೆ.
ಏನು ಇದು ಕಡೆ ಗ್ರಾಮ, ನಮ್ಮ ಜಲ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಹತ್ರ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಆಗಿತ್ತು. ನಿಂಕ ಏನಾದರೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಗ್ರಾಮದ ಮೇಲೆ ಅಭಿಮಾನ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಇವತ್ತು 4 ಕಡೆ ರಸ್ತೆ ಇದ್ದು ಆ ರಸ್ತೆಯಾಗ ಲೈಟ್ ಇಲ್ದಿದ್ರು ಕಾರಣ ಬಂದವರು ನೋಡಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಲೈಟ್ ಹಾಕಿಕೊಟ್ಟು ಆ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯವನ್ನು ಅವ್ರು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟವ್ರೆ. ಆದರೆ ಆ ಕೈ ಮಂದಿರ 9 ಗಂಟೆ ರಾತ್ರಿ ಆದ್ರೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾತು ನಮ್ಮ ಬಡ ಗ್ರಾಮಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಮಾಡಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟವ್ರೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ನೆನೆಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ. ಮೊದಲು ಆ ದಾರಿಯಾಗ ಹೋಗೋಕ್ಕೆ ಯಾರು ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು ಪಾಪ ಭಯ ಬಿಡೋರು ಅಂತ ಕತ್ತಿದ ಜಾಗದಾಗ 4 ಕಡೆ ರೋಡಾಗಿ ಬಂದು ಅವರು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಸಂಸಾರ ವಾಸ ಇದ್ದವ್ರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟಿಗಳಾಗ ಇದ್ದವ್ರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಳಕು ಮಾಡಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಸಂತೋಷ ಪಡಿಸಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.